pocket. He kept a piece of her hair in his pocket. He said home is only something he did not get. She tried to fight the loneliness and stop this pain of his love, but keeps blowing down her veins. As if someone pulled the plug, her life is going down the drain. And she lies awake at night while he's fighting for his life. And she's powerless to help or even try to make it right. He said, you remember when we were by the river bend? I kissed you on the neck and told you I'd be home by winter's end. I don't know if I'll make it, I just hope you learn to live again. Is this life or hell? Cause I can't even tell the difference. And I just don't know how to start this. If what they say is true and home is where the heart is, then I'm always gonna be with you regardless. And he hung up in the darkness, she said.
When you come home, I'll stop this. When you come home, I'll hide it good. I'll never cry again. When you come home,
am I coming home? Don't know if I'm coming home. He starts to lose it, won't run for no cover. With all the pain he's going through, he feels this love for no other. All the stress he's under, though, he knows it does get no rougher. He's asking God while on his knees, why'd you choose us to go suffer? He forgot her face and how it looks. Now all the happiness he feels when thinking about her just seems out of place. Without knowing, they both look up at the sky sometimes. They both focus on the same star in outer space. There'll be no rabbits, but no pulling on the wishbone. She feels the draft and hopes his name is on that list wrong. She lights a candle for the darkness while he is gone. And she's gonna burn until he gets home.
I saw